works through it, she's never gonna go back to the retirement home.
Jack.